I know the pen is mightier than the sword, but Kat was off her rocker. I mean, Lois Lane is amazing, but you and I both know that I'm not the world's greatest superhero.
Lois, I'm sorry you had to get a ballpoint in the hand for the truth to come out.
The truth? Right. About the blur? Who he is? The big mystery. Of course, he never told me his identity. So I guess I don't even really know him. I feel like I do. The thing is, Clark, the blur and I mean, we have this special bond. Actually, it's kind of like what you and I have together. Because God, I wish you were a mirror. What I'm really trying to say to you is that I know you.
But you don't know the blur. He's probably keeping it a secret for a reason.
He's never gonna tell me, is he?
Not if it means putting your life at risk.
I wish he knew that I was willing to take that risk.
All my life I've been afraid, Lois. Afraid of people knowing the truth about me. Afraid of them rejecting me, and even if they didn't, still losing them. I've been afraid of everything I can't control. But when I was faced with the idea of losing you forever, it made me realize there's something that I would regret more than anything else, and that's not telling you the truth about me. Because that's the only way we could share a life together. I know the odds are stacked against us and we'd be risking everything, but if you're ready to take that leap, there's no one else that I want to take that leap with.
Where I find peace again.
Lois, you've had a lot of questions about the blur. It's me. I'm the blur.
Thank you so long.
What? You...